Glasshouse Mountains, Northern Park, Mount Beerbarren section. And we're going to show you where the track is, and we're going to go from there, and it's going to be really fun. So,
you don't take that track, you take this track. Show them the sign anyway, so they know where to go. The barn's up there, so. This is the right way, eh?
Yep. Thank you.
That's a deadly spider. Watch out for those. There you have it, guys. There's the sign, and there's all the pictures if you guys want to have a look at them all. Make sure it's close. And this is where you guys can sit down and have a rest. You don't want to go this way, but this way is to get to the mountain. So we're going to start walking up there now. Same sign as last time. Huh? Oh, okay. Probably have to hide it. What do I do? Okay. I'll try something out. There, yeah, we're over here. Put it down on the ground or something. Put it here. Yeah, I'll actually do that. Alright, guys, back into it again now. As I was saying, we're going up this track, Mount Beerbarum, same sign. It's going to take a half hour for this one. Thank you. you guys can see there's a big rock. Just don't jump it, otherwise you'll hurt yourself. It is pretty big. Nearly up the top, guys, and you can have a seat here too. See how far we are now. You guys probably can't see because of the trees. nearly there, guys. You can see the top, nearly. This is nearly the top. Nearly there. We'll get there, guys. Nearly there. Nearly there. Nearly at the top, guys. There we go, guys. We're nearly at the top. I made it. See this box? Go up this ladder and all that. I'll show you around the circle. Imagine that, guys. It's so good up here. If you guys could see the train station from here. So, yeah. Actually. Alright, going down the ladder. Be my breather for a minute. Oh, not the top up here. Well, guys, what do you think of it so far? It's really good up the top. Oh, I'll go up the top again, guys. Show you the view again. Hey Kev, is that getting me? Alright. I've got the button on here. Alright. Well guys, thank you for watching this video. Make sure you click and subscribe to my channel and click a comment below. And I'll see you next time.